I'm from Kids Public Speaking Shah Alam. Today, I'm at Sunway Lagoon. Yay! Sunway Lagoon is open from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Now, I'll be talking about two animals. The first animal will be Black Panther. Black Panther come from Southeast Asia. Black Panther can live up to 17 years. Black Panther have good hearing, good eyesight, and strong jaws. Black Panther loves to eat deer, rabbits, monkeys, and birds. Black Panthers are great swimmers. Black Panther can jump up to 20 feet to attack animals. They love running and can run up to 58 kilometers per hour. The second animal will be gibbon. Gibbon come from Asia and they live in Malaysia, Thailand and Indonesia. Gibbons love to eat flowers, leaves and insects. Gibbons have brown, light brown and black. Gibbons have white hands. They can swing one place to another place using their long arms. Gibbons love to sing. Besides these two animals, we have many other animals too. Come to Sunway Lagoon and see them. Thank you, Sunway Lagoon and Johan Speaking Academy for this opportunity. Bye!